Hello everybody, welcome, welcome.
Welcome.
We have the Zorro Electric and the Zorro Nitro. It's finally time for the showdown. Yeah. Matthew's never driven a Nitro before.
Quite excited.
So I'm going to give him the task of trying to start it as a noob to see what it's like.
First time.
It's not been started today, it's stone cold. And for what it's worth, so is the electric one. Let's get cracking.
Yeah.
Okay, first things first, Matthew, fuel in the tank. Fill that a few times and it'll soak the fuel through until it gets to the engine, but no more because then it'll flood it.
Okay.
Transmitter on. Car on. There's a on button there.
At least it's not raining.
For the electric one, I'm running a Core RC 2-cell LiPo. I'm not running the original included nickel metal hydride. There's a jumper on the ESC to swap between LiPo and nickel metal hydride mode. Glow plug, glow starter, sorry, into the glow plug. Pull it up first, and then put it on, and then release.
Is it? Have you got to, you can't go past the shell.
Probably have to go under that flap there. Sharp, sharp and fast, rather than low. I mean, it has no reverse.
Nitro?
Yes.
Does it have reverse?
No. It has a gearbox, it's really tall, it's really long.
Thank you.
Definitely no sneaking past at any top speed. No, there's no doubt there, was there?